Sara Ali Khan and Sushant Singh Rajput's film Kedarnath has finally hit the theaters, and the film is absolutely loved by the audience. Talking about the concept of the film revolves around the story of Muku, a fierce character played by Sara Ali Khan, and Mansoor, the reserved middle-class Muslim guy played by Sushant Singh Rajput. Their budding love and innocence is what will keep you enthralled throughout the film. The film is set in the backdrop of 2013 Uttarakhand flood, but the film majorly focuses on the budding love story. However, both the families are absolutely against each other's love. Where Muku belongs to an influential Brahmin family, Mansoor belongs to a Muslim Pitu family. Talking about direction, director Abhishek Kapoor has done a fab job in terms of visual and concept of the film. Let's see what the audience have to say about this.
Direction, screenplay or VFX, ye kafi acche the.
Ma'am, I had a lot of expectations. I won't say that I was able to be like amazingly like happy with the movie, but it was a nice movie.
Har ek scene bahut acha laga movie ka, kyunki bahut achi love story hai. Actually, they have shown Uttarakhand floods, yeah. And in the backdrop there is a love story, emotional love story.
We rate this film a 3.5 stars out of 5. Let's see what the audience have to rate this film.
3.5
and 3.5.
3.5.
What do you have to say on this review? Leave your comments below. And for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.